Sami, Kevin, a lot on your plate the last couple days, from WWE backlash to the WWE draft. And,
keep going.
And I was just wondering, with the draft, how do you guys plan on continuing to retain your championship? Got a chair? Did you need me to repeat the last part of that question?
I'll go from, what are you doing?
What kind of behavior is that? We're in the middle of an interview, man.
I'm tired.
Can you wait 2 minutes?
He's been doing a lot. Okay.
The guy was walking by with the chair and it looked appealing.
I was in backlash. I've had a tough schedule. I can stand for 2 minutes. Anyways, okay. Take two. All right.
It's the same take. You're holding yourself up. What are you complaining about? I can't do what you're doing.
Let's just restart. What was your question? How do we plan on retaining the titles? Did you even hear the question?
Yeah, well, we're going to win every match we're in.
Kind of is the long and short of it, actually. Yeah, he's right.
Do you feel bad for chastising me now?
I still think it was
inappropriate behavior.
The guy gets a chair, gets chastised.
If I got the chair, this is what I'm trying to get at. If I got the chair, I'd never hear the end of it.
Okay. Do you want a chair?
The problem is, you want the chair is the issue. You want the chair? You don't get the chair. Kathy, you get the chair.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, you get the chair.
Wow. Okay. Thank you, guys.
Both of us are uncomfortable.
Okay, that's fine.
But Kathy's good, so that's good.
She feels great.
So do you have any other pieces of wisdom? I just said we're going to win every match. That's how you retain the titles. What else you got?
I think we're good here.
Did you see what you did? I was just trying to sit, and then you took us in a direction that just...
I took us until you walked off. Hey.
Do you want to end this on a good note? Yeah. Can you...
Look,
you push me?
No. Listen, everything's fine. Everything's good.
Yeah. We're leaving.
Everything's great.
We're going to go talk to somebody about our YouTube show.
Bye, Sami.
Man, if I did that, I would never hear the end of it. That's all I'm saying. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.